Ma'am, will you please tell us about Bharati?
Let me show you some of the important pictures of these leaders. Okay then, children, now tell me when and where Bharati was born.
Bharati was born in Ettayapuram in the year 1882. His father's name was Chinnaswamy Iyer and mother Lakumi Ammal. His name was Subramanyam.
Very good, sit down. Now let's see about his life. Subramanyam was an expert in writing poems even at his young age. Apart from Tamil language, he was well versed in English, French, Sanskrit and Hindi. There was a pandit in the school where Bharati was studying. One day, pandit called him.
I heard that you are writing poems. Come on, write a poem comparing eagle and banana.
Immediately, Subramani wrote a poem. Pandit who saw the poem was struck.
From now on, you will be called as Bharati, Subramanya Bharati.
He embraced Subramani. From that day, he was called Bharati. During those days, there was child marriage. When Bharati was 15, he got married to Chellammal. He wrote many poems which induced patriotism in everyone's blood who heard or learned his poems. He wrote many essays in a daily called Sudesa Mitram. After few years, he went to Pondicherry and started a newspaper called India. He took part in the freedom fight. Once, Gandhiji visited Tamil Nadu. During that time, Bharati was introduced to him as a patriotic poet of Tamil Nadu. Gandhiji embraced him and said that he does not belong to only Tamil Nadu, but for the whole India. When he was in Triplicam, he had a practice of visiting Parthasarathi temple. There, every day, he will feed the elephant with coconut. One day, as usual, when he was feeding the elephant attacked and threw him. After this incident, his health went down and led him to coma. On September 11th, 1921, he passed away very peacefully. Even though he's not physically with us, he lives in our hearts through his poems. Rahul, come on, can you sing one of his songs?
அச்சமில்லை அச்சமில்லை அச்சம் என்பதில்லையே உச்சி மீது வானிடிந்து வீழுகின்ற போதிலும் அச்சமில்லை அச்சமில்லை அச்சம் என்பதில்லையே.
Oh, that's the reason you're not scared of anyone, I suppose.